Francesca Archibugi. Francesca Archibugi, Italian pronunciation, Francesca Archibuḓi, born 16 May 1960, is an Italian film director and scriptwriter. Life and career. Born and raised in Rome in an intellectual family, her elder brother is the political and economic theorist Daniel Archibugi. She started to study acting with Alessandro Fersen and graduated in film direction from the Centro Sperimentale di Cinematografia in Rome. From 1980 to 1983, she directed short films such as La Piccola Adventure in 1981, about handicapped children, and acted in La Caduta degli Angeli Rivoli 1981, directed by Marco Tullio Giordano and starring Alida Valli. She filmed the short Un Sogno Truffato in 1984, with the Lualdi Interlenghi duo, and played the neurotic intellectual woman in Giuseppe Bertolucci's film Segreti 1986, again starring Alida Valli, and with Rossana Podesta, Lee Massari, Lina Sastri and Stefania Sandrelli. She wrote the script of El Estate sta finendo in 1987. Her long film debut came with Mignon Has Come to Stay in 1988, a bitter family portrait that examines the first experiences and disappointments of teenage love. The film won 5 David Di Donatello Awards, Best New Director, Best Actress Stefania Sandrelli, Best Supporting Actor Massimo Da Porto, Best Script and Best Sound. During the filming, she fell in love with the composer Battista Lina, who wrote the score for her film. Her second film, Towards Evening 1990, starring Marcello Mastroianni and Sandrine Benaire, was a success. It was named Best Film of the Year at David Di Donatello Awards. The film was entered into the 17th Moscow International Film Festival. Her third film, The Great Pumpkin, Il Grand Cacomero 1993, starring Sergio Castellitto and Anna Galiana, won 2 David Di Donatello Awards for Best Film and Best Script, and was another success. It was also screened in the Uncertain Regard section at the 1993 Cannes Film Festival. In 1994, she filmed Con gli occhi chiusi, based on Federico Tosi's novel, starring Laura Betty, Stefania Sandrelli, Sergio Castellitto, and Deborah Capriaglia. Her next film was Shooting the Moon 1998. Ornella Muti starred in Tomorrow in 2001, a film about the 1997 Umbria and March earthquake. She collaborated on Pasolini La Ragione di un Sogno 2001, and she directed Giovanna Mezzogiorno and Roberto Citran in Flying Lessons 2007. Filmography. As director, film Mignon Has Come to Stay 1988, Towards Evening 1990, The Great Pumpkin 1993, With Closed Eyes 1994, Shooting the Moon 1998, Tomorrow 2001, Flying Lessons 2007, A Question of the Heart 2009, An Italian Name 2015, Couch Potatoes 2017, Survivor 2019, Television La Strana Storia di Banda Sonora 1997, Renzo e Lucia 2004, TV Miniseries, Parole Pover 2013, Romanzo Famiglier 2018. As screenwriter, main writer. El Estate sta finendo 1987, The Belt 1989, The Wicked 1991, Like Crazy 2016, The Leisure Seeker 2017, Magical Nights 2018,